Yeah, we're gonna move him. These patients are not able to talk to us, and let's see where we need to
come on, Lydia, this way. A drill.
It's a tornado scenario. It has come through and affected Women's and Children's Hospital. We've got a great bunch of Boy Scout volunteers that have stepped up to participate in this, so they are actually playing the part of our patients. We don't interrupt care. We're going to take good care of them from start to finish.